Hello YouTube, today we're going to see how to fix lag and improve FPS in FIFA 22 for PC. Just follow the steps. The first step what you have to do is you have to go to NVIDIA GeForce Experience and click on drivers and check for any new driver update. So if you are using AMD or Intel graphic card, you can also check for your graphics driver update. Updating the driver will improve your FPS and optimize the game. So it's the first recommended step to check for the updates, and you can see I have updated to the latest graphic driver. The next step what you have to do is you have to go to game settings of FIFA 22. EA has not provided that much settings to tweak the graphics, but if you set the rendering quality to low, the settings will increase the performance, but I didn't feel any kind of graphic downgrade. The next step what you have to do is you have to set the MSSA option as off. This will improve the FPS and lock the FPS to 60 if you are using a low-end PC. The next step is search for performance in the Windows search and go to adjust appearance and performance. Then you have to click on adjust for best performance and click on apply. So this will improve the performance to 30 to 40% in your PC. The next step is you have to go to NVIDIA control panel and then go to manage 3D settings. Then go to program settings, just add FIFA exe file to this program settings. Just click on add and just click on browse and just check for the FIFA exe file. And now we have to do some tweaks. Just change anisotropic filter to off and then anti-aliasing mode as off. And Coda GPU, change it to your GPU and save. And then OpenGL, change to your graphic card. Then power management mode, prefer maximum performance. Then texture filtering, high performance. Then texture filtering, prime linear optimization, turn it as off. Then vertical sync, turn it as off. Now you have to click on apply. This will improve your FPS if you are using an NVIDIA GPU. Then again, you have to go to search and type task manager. And you have to go to details. Here, you'll be having FIFA22.exe. You have to right click on it and set priority to high. I didn't open FIFA, so it's not in the list of task manager. So this is how you have to improve your FPS and fix lag in FIFA 22. If you are a gamer, I post lag fix videos. You can check my channel and subscribe for more fixes. Thank you.